The information that I have for the moment is that 5 villagers were killed, MP Yaya Coulibaly told Reuters by telephone. And, I've just learned from the FRCI, Ivorian army, on the scene that 3 soldiers were killed at the beginning of the fighting, he added. And, reporting by Ange Aboa, writing by Joe Bavier, editing by Catherine Evans.